Hey everybody, and welcome back. Okay, so I thought a little bit about my situation here. And yeah, I can't say that I really made a clear decision. I think my decision was to delay my decision. Not sure if that's a decision, but it might be. So having said that, I need a mine here, I think. So, okay, so they have horses, which means potentially they are dangerous, yeah, even without iron. I'm not sure if he will ever hook it up, but yeah, he might. He might find his brain and hook that up, so somehow. I kind of want to trade with him, but I can't trade anything, so thing. Okay, so priesthood. I'm just going slowly to priesthood. Court of Laws, I think it's a good trade bait. Nobody has Court of Laws. Nobody has anything. And yeah, maybe I can trade for horseback riding. If I get them too friendly, which I might or might not do. With a city gift. Yeah, we are getting there, you know. It's not out of the question that I get him too friendly. And if I do that, man. But I was pondering, like, going construction myself. Or I'll go for horseback riding and take that, but first things first. Yeah, of course, you know, if I mess around too much, Korea might take it and I will be looking stupid. Yeah. If he lands on my continent, I've also read that the K-Mod AI is better at doing like naval warfare. So, not sure I want to give him this platform here, right? Yeah, but going for horseback riding right now would be kind of silly, wouldn't it? I mean, yeah, maybe not. Maybe I. Yeah, he has so many archers that I would need like 15 horse archers to do anything. Nah, just go for priesthood, I think. That might be more to the point, really. I think I will put a galley here, because I'm afraid of getting killed by. So maybe I shouldn't get a workboat, I should get a galley and be done with it. Yeah, forget about that. Not sure what I was thinking, I think I just panicked or something. I was kind of angry and get a galley and, I mean, there's no rush, right? I was just so angry about my mistake that I kind of. Yeah. And looks like I'll have to spread Judaism myself if I want it. Which I actually do, now that I think about it. I actually do want that. Simple reason for that, I want to run pacifism. And for that you kind of need a religion in your main great person farm cities. So, monastery. Or I switch into organized religion, but I don't think I'll do that. So, get a monastery out, slowly but surely. Anything else I have to think about? I think we might make peace at some point, you know? We are fighting for a long time. Justinian might give him something to make peace or some other way, you never. Oh, he might give him alphabet. Shouldn't have done that trade. Yeah. Oh well, whatever. So yeah, that's what it is. I'm still building units for the future. Even though I'm really running into unhappiness here, huh? You know what? I need a farm here or something. God damn it. Because right now I am just running into unhappiness. That's not nice. Where is this guy going? Nobody knows. Oh, three archers. That's kind of... if he keeps pulling out guys from there... Yeah, but I would need like 10 X-Men or something. No, 2 per archer at least, and... I mean, I'm getting there, slowly but surely. If you give me enough time, I might just do it. Give up a galley here next turn. This guy, yeah, that's just not a good micromanagement. I shouldn't be working that hard here. Had enough time to build the mine, and I didn't do it, so yeah. Shame on me, pretty much. Okay, what's the quickest way? I want to gift it here in the corner. I hope it's available. It might be gone. It might be culture blocked or something, but we'll find out, I guess. Okay, next turn I pump up my slider. I'm still paying. I'm paying a bit for my units, but I will need them. Believe me, I will need them. Or maybe not if he's too stupid to do that. But I mean, catapults and archers can be dangerous, so. Don't want to risk it. Aha, okay. Okay, now it's going to be action time. I will still give him the city because I have nothing better to do with my... Okay, forget about attacking. I'm full defense now. Full defense now. Can get to the galley anyway. And get the horses. Yeah. However, I might need some happiness guy here. Nah, it's okay. But I will need him eventually. Okay, sheep. He has sheep. What a shame. What a shame. Yeah, I might want to pitch up just for, you know, panic. In case things get real here. I will just pitch up everything that I have. Okay, if he attacks me, I'm fine. Over here I'm a bit light on the defense, so I will shuffle around my... I'm more afraid of Ragnar. And according to the ratio thing, I should be afraid of him, so... Okay, I'm tired of that crap here, so let's do this here. Here we go. That's a bit more reasonable, I think. Okay, let's pump up the slider. He didn't give him alphabet, and they won't trade with each other. Ragnar only trades at least, so should be fine. I will get him to please first. In a little bit, going for Court of Laws. Galley is being done. Yeah, okay. Court of Law, 7 turns. Yeah, I think going for horseback riding would have been would have been a mistake, so that's okay. Okay, and yeah, because I'm really kind of not in a great spot economy-wise, so I have to be careful what I attack and what I don't. Okay, so it looks like that's his army. Three catapults, bunch of archers. Can be dangerous, but shouldn't kill me. Shouldn't really kill me, right? If he had horse archers, might be another thing. It would be annoying at least, but the way things are going, I'm not. Yeah, I got two Politos. I mean, chop the letters. I think I'll chop the letters. Okay, pre-chop here. Galley, go find Korea. Even though I might be opening a can of worms there, but could be a trading partner. So, and he's finally getting his horses a bit late. But yeah, can't be helped, I suppose. I think I might get money somehow, or build research or something like that. So I still need more units. Okay, pitch up that. Okay, right here. Cause some tensions there for borders. Okay, finally. Okay, you can't say that I don't build units, I think. I should be chopping more as a thing. You know what? Let me, after this guy, let me kind of build research here. Might be more important. Yeah, I'm not that far behind or anything, but yeah, could be better. It would be better if it was a normal game, like. But I feel forced to kind of play in a way that I wouldn't usually do. I don't have trading partners. In fact, I didn't trade a single tech. Okay, I got sailing and stuff like that. But yeah, the trading game is not being generous to me. So even still, I mean, you would think that my research is pretty bad, right? But I'm still in third place. Like generating gold. I think that's in direct relation to the slider here. Like if I turn it down, I am in even then I am in fifth position. So it feels kind of slow. It feels like my empire is kind of, you know, behind. But it's not the case. I mean, I'm still up there in contention. Production-wise, I am last, but I'm favoring to work cottages and stuff like that, and specialists. Food-wise, I'm in first place, man. First place. And land area, I'm second, man. So I'm not in a bad position. Population is okay. And that's really strange to see, actually, because usually you are very behind, even on Immortal, until, I don't know, like 1 AD or something, you know, then you start to bulb stuff and but it's normal to be behind a little bit. But I'm not behind. I am kind of up there, and I haven't even started yet. Just wait until I get my scientist. I'll buy philosophy. I'll be the first. I might. Okay, no. I won't be the first to Court of Laws, but I will be the first to philosophy, maybe. And yeah, I don't think I'm in a bad position by any means. Okay, just. So that's fine. And research. And I can't tell if he is going for me or whatever, but I hope I can trade with him before he attacks me. Next turn I gift him the city. I hope I can gift him the city. I mean, you would think it's. Yeah, it should be possible, right? It's his, in his culture. Should be possible, if anything makes sense. I want to put a temple here, possibly. Might want to wait a little bit on that. And I think calendar would be a good choice for my next tech. Have to be careful if Justinian is going for horseback riding. Could get horse archers. Yeah, would be kind of ugly. Okay, I'm going for Court of Laws. Okay, I pre-chopped here. Let me make a mark there so I don't forget that. Okay, so that's possible. Oh, worst enemy of Justinian. That's going to be a little bit awkward. But yeah, thing is, I'm paying so much for that, I have to give it away. I can't wait. And he will not like it, but I don't care. Oh, it didn't even hurt too much. We should be friends again in the near future. Okay, something is telling me to get what I can before he gets alphabet. It's old tech, he could get it any moment. And mathematics, he won't give it to me. What the hell? Only plus two for a city. So that's another thing that the K-mod changed, huh? Usually you get plus four for a city. I got plus two, which is kind of underwhelming. So yeah, he won't be friendly for a long time. So I might not get mathematics from him. Maybe I will get that from Korea, if I'm lucky. So let me get iron working. Let me see if I have iron. Oh, I have iron. Who knew? So actually, it could make sense to go here, actually. You could justify that, I think. Just for the iron, I mean. Okay, I'm just looking for iron and. Okay, he has no iron, right? But he has horses. He is in a not a good position, I guess, but he has horses. He could go for horseback riding. He delayed that. He didn't even go for animal husbandry for a long time. And now looking at Ragnar. Ragnar has copper. I mean iron, right? He has iron right here. And he has iron working for a long time, I think. For a long time, and he did not get that. And it's like, why? Why didn't he go for it? And I don't know. It doesn't make sense to me. So looks like I won't get mathematics, huh? That's what you are trying to tell me, I suppose. So I will have to chop like normally, I guess. Yeah, I'll loop the settler for sure. I think. Even though saying that. Nah, I'll do it, I think. Yeah. Okay, so Galley is moving like it should. This is kind of okay, and don't like that. I could maybe build a cottage if I really wanted to. I think I want to. Yeah, do something useful. Why not, right? Okay, I have iron working now, which means that doesn't mean much, really. Trying to get to Court of Laws in a reasonable time frame is not easy because, well, it's kind of slow, let's be honest here. In fact, let me get research here. I have to get that. Like, there's no way around that. I have to get there. In 3 turns, if possible. Yeah, but philosophy, search into pacifism, get out a bunch of scientists, bulb, I don't know, something. Maybe astronomy, maybe something else. And something is telling me that he's feeling the itch. He wants to kill me, I feel it, but. He's holding it back so far. But I know it must be tough for him to hold it back. I know he's kind of. Please, no Bob Galley, don't do it to me. Don't do it to me, you know you don't want to do it to me. Yeah, get the lighthouse here. Even though, you know, I'm doing that, but more food is not really helping me. Okay, I have a few guys here, so I don't feel too bad. Well, I will need an X-Man here, so might as well keep him there. Okay, looks like 3 turns might be the limit that I. The best I can do. Yeah, I can't trade for any happiness stuff. That's kind of in every game that I played, it's like that. Because they are not going for calendar. Not hooking up their silver. Not doing anything. Just archer washing and killing each other and. Not even killing each other, just kind of fighting and. Yeah. Okay, what do you see? I still have to win, so it's not like it's so easy. Great lighthouse, yeah, hell yeah! Get some fail gold for that. Eh. Oh, he went for monarchy. That's the earliest monarchy that I have seen from the AI. Might sound strange, but come on, Justy, go for mathematics so I can freaking trade with one of you idiots. In fact, let me put my points on. That might not work out. Keep watching, Ragnar. Yeah, I'm just shopping here, but it's kind of. What? I did something stupid, huh? Something that I did not mean to do. You know what, I think I'll chop that. I need gold, man. Math or no math, I need gold. That's a simple truth of my situation here. Yeah, it's kind of stupid. I need happiness, so I might go for construction just for the freaking... Uh-oh. Barb Galley here. I can see a blockade here, it's could be a Barb Galley. Okay. Yeah, I think I'll chop that because that's my only way to make money right now. And I'll get the chicken pizza. Chicken pizza. Could do that for sure. Let's go here in 2 turns finally. I can't really go here, but I don't, you know. The lighthouse here, 4 failed gold maybe. More failed gold, yeah, heck yeah. Okay, now I hope I won't lose my galley. He's going for longbow rush or what? Longbow rush maybe. Actually might be an issue if he goes for longbow rush. Yeah, I'm laughing, but would be kind of embarrassing if it's. So yeah, I think I'll go for construction because I don't feel safe. And if you don't feel safe, you go for construction. That's a simple rule of life. Okay, I survived. Korea. You have no idea what I had to do to find you. Why not? Oh, he's alone. Well, that wasn't worth it. It was a waste of time. Now he will just go for me. Now he thinks, oh, I found somebody. Let's start plotting. Let's show him how good the K-Mod AI is at naval warfare. God damn it. Yeah, that's what's going to happen. Not getting any trade. Just getting killed. Getting killed, man. Oh, he did some attacking. He is doing something, but no monarchy. No wonders. Not sure how he did that, but let's get God of Laws and bulb the. Oh, I can't bulb because I need mathematics. How do I get mathematics? Well, I don't. I can self-tech it, maybe. Not making it easy for me, you know. But okay, I need mathematics anyway, so it makes sense to go for it. I suppose. I didn't mean to do that. God damn it. I'm kind of a little bit, doing some mistakes here, it shouldn't really happen. Do you see that? He tries to freaking settle behind me, getting the iron from me. But you missed a little thing. I can just close borders, you stupid idiot. You thought you could settle behind me. You really thought you would do that, huh? Well, take that. Take that. How do you like that? Haha. Didn't work out too well, did it? I didn't think so. Didn't think so, punk. Okay, so what to do with him? I could give him something so he is not so angry with me, because he will be angry eventually because of religion mainly. Open borders, I don't think he gets trade routes from me. Because of a barb city, he shouldn't get trade routes. Just for relations. I can't go any further. And he can't, well, I think he can go. He can come over here, I think. Yeah, that's kind of annoying. I thought I could get a trading partner, but I didn't. So, it was kind of worthless, really. Okay, so I'm going for mathematics myself, because that's what I do. Yeah, I might want to go a bit easier on the chopping. I still have a few forests left. I might want to use them for something more productive. Yeah, I can't freaking buy it because I need math. How do you like that? 6 turns. Oh. Yeah, that's the kind of mistakes that I make in this game. Nobody built the lighthouse yet, so... Okay, I could get monarchy. And... That's actually a good idea, maybe. Okay, I can see what he's going for. I can see that he's not going for Court of Laws. I can do the trade later. Okay, might have to put a turn into that later, but... Oh yeah, you know what I will do? I think begging works in the game mod as well. Put 2 turns into archery. If I see his army, I will beg archery and maybe survive. Maybe delay him for a little bit. Yeah, chopping. I don't see a reason to. Yeah, actually I do. So let's go and chop. Let's go ahead and chop. Okay, so. Oh, Barb Galley. God damn it. Might kill me. I wonder if he would go for the fish if I don't do anything. And if I pull him over, he might just I might bait him towards the fish. So maybe staying here would be the best idea. Staying where might be the best idea. Yeah, I'll get monarchy. I'll do a double switch into monarchy. Pacifism. No, that's BS. I think I'll just get my monarchy. And then double switch caste system. Yeah, that makes more sense. And I could really use the happiness right about now. Could really use the happiness. Could use the happiness, for sure. Also, it's his favorite civic, might get him too friendly. Oh, I killed him. Hey, mathematics! Yay, that's what I want to see, man. Oh, come on, don't be like that. I want to make a double whammy here. Like... Double whammy. Sure, I can do that. Okay, I survived, I'll go back. And heal up, I think. Okay. Settler whip for sure. And... Take that. Monarchy. Definitely monarchy. Absolutely, man. Now finally I can kind of do something here. No, don't chop. Don't chop. Don't chop. We chop with math. Don't chop. We have math now. Yeah, save that guy for philosophy and stuff. Okay. I'm not sure if he would go for me. I'm not sure how crazy he is. I know how crazy he is, but I don't know if he is that crazy. Didn't make sense, but yeah. Whatever. Okay, so chop. Yeah, now I can get fail gold actually from chicken pizza. Research. And I'll take up the unit production again as well, so. Yeah, the longbow rush might be real, man. Might be real. Okay, monarchy and math next turn, I hope. I kind of count on that, so don't disappoint me. Yeah, here we go. I want the trade, but I don't want your conditions, I think. What the hell? He took back math. No. No, you don't want to build that. It's a bad wonder. Don't build that. Don't build that, you. Ah. Okay, never mind about the chopping. Well, I can tell you monarchy is more important, so. Yeah. What now? What now? So do I chop now or not? And I think, should have taken the trade because they don't trade with each other. Didn't think about that. That's really dumb, really. It's kind of. It's like, and he will take ages to build that crap, like. Don't even want to know how long he needs to do that. Don't see any units on my border. Well, that's something positive, I suppose. I think I'll do the search now for different reasons. Oh, and he thinks I'm too advanced. That's kind of underwhelming. Might be able to get metal casting. Which doesn't really do me any good, but no. Okay, let's do the switch. Yeah, but I might get him to friendly, and when we'll start trading again, we will be friends once more. Disappointing. Disappointing, to say the least. And I should invest into units because he is kind of. I know he's feeling the itch. He might go for him again, and that's maybe more likely, but. Don't want to take chances with this bastard here. He's kind of. You don't take chances with Ragnar. Okay, so never mind. I thought about building more units, but. That's kind of. Became obsolete. Okay, I need more gold income. Chopping is one thing that I can do. But I don't want to. Nah, I'll save it for us, I think. In the long run. Okay, so never mind. I'm not too far away from mathematics. I think instead of going crazy, I'll just cottage. Okay, not moving into darkness. Might get myself killed. Yeah, so never mind. Not bad. Just grow my place here. So once again, I wonder about the backstabbing potential that I might have, that I might just maybe. I should really focus on research now, get mathematics. What about yeah, maybe I should get what I can while I can. Yeah, you know how it goes. Okay, no worst enemy trait. Yeah, get metal casting. I am industrious. I get cheap forges. If you didn't, I'm sure you know that. So that's kind of nice. So I'll take my time investing into that. It's going to be worthwhile. Even though reaching mathematics first might be a bit more to the point, but I'm kind of banking on somebody building a great lighthouse, and you know, I just might be a foolish hope. Nah, I think it's okay. So mathematics by philosophy and go for full peaceful. Okay, here we go. Hey, getting some breaks here. Great general. Hey, that's kind of. Oh. So let me get that right. Ragnar declares on Justinian. Next turn, Justinian takes back his city from Ragnar. My question: what the hell did Ragnar do? I don't know, but can't have been too smart, right? Can't have been too smart, actually. Because barb galleys, at least in the normal game, in the base game, they get baited by units in a certain radius. So if I stay here, and I might bait them into my land. So by moving back, I kind of take away their target. That's the theory. So that's a theory. I don't know if it's going to work out like that, but would be nice if it did. I think we can agree on that. Oh yeah, don't have open borders. So I don't really know what he has where, unless I build a spy, which I don't really feel like doing. So it would be a gamble to go in. I have five, I have seven X-Men, you know, I could maybe get 10. But I don't have to go in yet. I just kind of wait a little bit, get a forge. Which reminds me, should maybe do that. Get a forge, and then we'll talk about it. Yeah. So they are giving me time to kind of get up my economy, get my economy running. Or I could use my X-Men and take the city here. But I'm kind of feeling a little bit adventurous here. And I still feel by the time it would take me a freaking 9 turns to get there. And Adrianople is not a bad city. I would take it. I mean, you could get to Longbowman, I suppose, but okay, I will find out what he's doing. Maybe I'm sure I could take that. I'm sure I could take that. For this, I don't know. I maybe. Yeah, because I would lose many units, and blah blah. Of course, Wing Kong might take it. If Van Kong takes it, I take it from him. What the hell? Not going to lose any sleep about that. Okay, so I'm getting gold. Should get me 2 mathematics. Yeah, not quite actually. Should have put one chop, one more chop into that, huh? Yeah, I can't tell what's going on, but is he freaking going here? Is he freaking going here? You stupid bastard, man. Okay, I have to take him. It's pretty much self-defense, if you ask me. He is forcing me to do it. I don't want to do it, but if you're going to force me, leaving me no choice, man. No choice. Okay, I can get in 3 turns with any reasonable luck. Marseille. Had a little shock to right where I thought, like, Marseille, what the hell? And yeah, he's going here. What the? But man, Wagner is really kind of taking it right now. No, you know, I have a theory. I think I know why. No, he... You know, I'm so tempted to know what's going on, because to me it looks like he's taking him with archers. and chariots, maybe. Yeah, but Wagner is so stupid, right? He has iron, he has horses, but he's not getting them. I mean... But I think I might take a chunk out of our friend. Looks like the barbarians are kind of developing here. Don't mind that. Don't mind that too much. Did I pre-chop that? No. So let's do it. I did pre-chop that, but here I didn't. So let's do that. Here I didn't. Let's go here. I think calendar is a logical next choice, next step. Nobody has calendar, which is kind of late, but you know, we already talked about that. Can't be helped, I suppose. I want to whip a forge, kind of. I think I might do that in a few turns. I want to spread Judaism here for sure. That's my number one great personal farm in terms of food. That's pretty much it. I don't really have any great need to spread it, but just a few, you know, maybe I shouldn't whip here. Let it grow. I have monarchy. Let it grow, let it grow. Okay, so would like to build warriors. It's not so important. I can build temple and yeah, it's okay. Of course I'm getting +1 happy face for a forge. And for my religion. So that's working out quite nicely. I'm getting mathematics next turn. It's a shame that I missed the trade. It's really a crying shame, really. But what can you do? Looks like Wagner might find Van Kong. And when I can trade with Vancouver and Kong. That's how it works, I think. Oh yeah, just get that now. I'll put the chops into chicken pizza. They might archer rush me, believe it or not. I kind of... I don't think they will do that. If they will, I will be impressed, but we'll just kind of ignore that possibility. Yeah, it's a bit funny to cottage that, but why not? And yeah, he did it. I can't believe it. Actually, I can believe. Yeah, look at that. I'm stronger than him. I can take that bastard. In fact, a few swordsmen. If he avoids longbowmen, 20 gold. So if he avoids longbowmen, I'll just get two swordsmen, and together we take that. I mean, that's how it is. I'm just telling you how it is. It's not. Nothing special, but oh yeah, next turn I buy philosophy. Actually, am I ready for that? Not really. Yeah, kind of. So actually, I think I will whip. One last whip before I go into cast system. Why do I go into cast system? Well, I want to run. Want to run like four scientists here, and that's not possible without cast system. So, and whipping, I don't see a big reason to whip. Ooh, 70 gold. I think I'll take it. Could give him iron working, but that's more dangerous. 70 gold, I'll do it, man. You got it. Calendar. And yeah, like I predicted, I'm the first to philosophy. I just lost 2 gold. Why did I lose 2 gold? I had... Did you see that? I had 23, now I have 21. What's up with that? Well, saying that, I don't have to switch right now into care system. Just put that guy here. I have mathematics. Finally. Bam. Okay, I admit that's kind of nice. Being industrious and that. Okay, so I'm not getting archer rushed, apparently. Cool, it's good to know. Okay, I have no reason to switch into cast system just yet. No reason just yet, but we'll do it eventually. Yeah, it's okay. I'm getting the chop. He's not taking it yet. Yeah, calendar, because I'm getting nice stuff here. Free happy stuff. That's going to help me. What else could I go for? Construction. Yeah, I shouldn't feel too safe about... You know what, maybe this thing is wrong here. Like, maybe... it says I'm stronger than Byzantines. Somehow I can't believe that. Not sure about you, but okay. Our friend is getting longbows. Yeah, construction. I shouldn't feel too safe. He could declare on me anytime. Anytime. I get cheap Colosseums. Happiness is not really a prime concern. However, I just wait a bit. I think. Kind of want to go Calendar. Truth be told. Yeah. Okay, I think I'll appear because I have to spread my stuff here around. It's kind of important that I do that, so. Oh, I'm getting an unhealthiness, huh? Can I do something about that? Don't have fish? Why not? Because, okay, I have rice. Can I get more happiness, healthiness stuff? No, I can't really do that. Okay, well, that's how it is. I suppose. Yeah, just calendar placeholder. Are you crazy? Not afraid of you. Yeah, okay, the health is an issue. So, growing even further might not make much sense. Okay, getting a forge here. That's a stupid settle there, if you think about it. I can just take it, I mean. I'd like to open borders with him. To see what he's got, but I don't know. I have a feeling that it can't be much. Can't be much. Okay, I want to spread irrigation here later, so don't want to farm that. Maybe chop here before we go into war. Chicken pizza. Why are you working that? Doesn't make sense. Yeah, health is an issue. Well, calendar. Construction might be more to the point. Okay, a few more turns, I think. Thing is, I might be able to trade for construction. He should be friendly eventually, and if they didn't change anything about the K-mod, I could maybe trade calendar for construction. That would be more efficient thing to do. I'm a score leader, strangely enough. It looks like everybody's pretty even. The best is 106 and the worst not far off. I'm number one in land, so that's nice, right? Okay, so I really think that he still didn't get that because I can't get silver from him in trade. Normally I could get silver, right? But I can't because he did not hook that up for some reason. And that's something I noticed about the K-mod somehow. The expansion is not really what it could be. And I don't really know. I mean, I didn't get attacked by anybody this game. I know it's kind of lucky. In my test games, I always got attacked. I always got attacked by my neighbor, usually. But you can defend from that. It's not like you lose because you get attacked. Finding copper is important. But You can do that. Okay, I get auto missionary when I switch into pacifism and care system. And go from there. That's my plan. Okay, forge. Let's pump out units. We are going in. Would almost go for an aqueduct here. Sounds strange, but leave me not. Oh, I have marble, huh? I might lose a marble. But I might take a cheeky. I don't have any marble wonders that I can really build. So, what's the point of getting that? Trading it away? Going for aesthetics? I don't want to do that. Yeah, just chop it first, I think. It's more, maybe more to the point. And the iron, getting the iron is actually kind of important here. Missionary, yeah. Okay, next turn we do the switch. Lighthouse, why am I doing that? I was doing that. I know why I was doing that, but... Colossus! Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Chop into that. Come on, man. Open borders, you bastard. Oh, hey. You ask and you shall receive. Woo! I think we got it. I think we freaking got it, man. Like, even right now. I'll just stomp him. I have 3 X-Men, 6 X-Men, 7 units that I can short him. I mean, give me 1 or 2 swordsmen and I wipe the floor with him, man. I take Adrianople, take Antioch. Okay, I won't be able to take his capital because it's on a hill and 20 archers maybe, but Adrianople for sure. Okay, another thing. Look at the development here. Like, he has nothing. No cottage. Nothing. It's no surprise that he is taking like an idiot, right? I mean, if you don't build cottages, well... And he popped gold. He popped freaking... He didn't have gold. He popped that. Just random... Yeah. God damn it. Stupid. Yeah. Yeah. But that won't really save him, I think. Yeah, I think I'll get a swordsman out. Or maybe even not. Maybe even I just go in, man. If he pulls off one more guy, I just go in. And. But okay, if I declare he might whip a guy, yeah, maybe I should wait for a swordsman or two. But that won't kill me. That won't really hurt me to do that, so that's okay. Missionary is fine, I'm going to do the switch. Next turn, X-Men, sure. Which reminds me, yeah, X-Men, okay. Aqueduct is kind of... Why would you go for an aqueduct, but... I kind of need more health here. Is the truth. Marble, can't do much with marble. It's not on my tech path. Calendar might be a thing. Might be a thing. And maybe I shouldn't ignore Wen Kong. He could surprise me with a naval invasion that the world has never seen before. But... You know, if he takes that place here. Good thing that my important things are not on the coast. Should maybe send the galley to kind of scout. Don't know about that. But okay, guys, I played for an hour about, and I mean, it's not won yet or anything. It's still. And I don't know what the mid game and late game is looking like in the K mod. What kind of fight will they put up? Or can I just out tech them and go for cannons and, you know, just go to space or something like that while they are kind of stuck? I mean, Van Kong, no iron working. Okay, he has the Quatcha or whatever it's called. Yeah. Not sure what he will do. Not sure how hard the game will be, but I'm score leader. I'm about to take a chunk out of Justinian, who actually somehow took two cities. I don't know how that happened, but it happened. That's all I can say. That's all I can say. So, okay. I think that's it for now. Next time I'll think about my position a little bit. Calendar construction. We'll figure it out. And I hope I can win the game. It's still up in the air, but I'm feeling quite good about the game here. So yeah, thanks for watching.